My camera's not playing up, guys. This is the old Commander railway station. From what I understand, it's been closed down since about 2014. Just checking out the ants. And it's basically abandoned, which is pretty sad. The story goes that the guy who was looking after it, I'm not sure whether he passed away or he moved on, but yeah, since then, he just sits here. Trainy things. Now, let's go and have a look. As you can see, it's not yet graffitied or badly vandalized. I'm not even sure if that's vandalism rather than just falling down. So, please, if you're sharing this, keep it that way. I'd hate to see this place trashed. Sneak through here. Very cool old building. Exciting, guys. It don't look like it, eh? All sand. QR seats. Some trains. Alright. Let's head up there. Oh, nice big no-no web there. Oh wow, strong ass. Oh, still there. Come on, man, let me through. Cut. Now, back on the march. Scared the shit out of me. Stood on that. Yeah. Let's go up the next door and see if we can get up in there. It's got a cool look to it. This looks interesting. But it's not. Pure tin. Oh, woodwork. What's going on with this camera? I guess that would have been water for the steam engine. Oh, webs. Right, walk around it. That does have graffiti, but look, that could have been there from the days when it was actually on the railway. Nothing was still, I mean, it's fresh. Just old rail cars. Some clown on a motorbike breaking the silence. The tranquility. Alright, let's go and put the drone up. Very cool. There you have it, guys. Hopefully the drone footage comes out alright. Let's go!